CoverAll Joe. Here we have a little shed, shop, storage I'm building. I'm no expert by all means, but I did buy some local materials and building it under a budget. And this space is about 12 by 20. It's just gonna be to store my tools, have a little workbench, store some equipment, some parts, and even have a little corner for a studio where I can actually record a little more enclosed with good lighting. It has been a couple of weeks since I started. I did record a little bit, so most of it is just gonna be a time lapse. So you can see what I've done so far to get to this point. It's a little complicated, but I enjoy the challenges. And like I said, I'm here to do a little bit of everything. So after I've done with the shed and I got the first stage done, which is just having the main structure, I'm just gonna get the roof and the exterior walls, just get the main structure up and steady. Then on phase two or stage two, I'll go ahead and plan on throwing some cement, level out the floor, rig out the cable and the wires to run the electricity from the main shop back here, and just have it all well lit with all the power outlets and everything. So much more to come. Let's go on to the video. watching. If you like the content, please consider subscribing, liking. Doesn't hurt to share either. So thank you very much for all your support, and let's continue on. Get your coveralls ready, because we are having a lot more content, especially with cars. I'm dying to work on cars. That's my main focus. Mostly is just repairing, upgrading, and just working on cars in general. So stay tuned, and thanks again for watching. CoverAll out.